little sharp on the turn, don't you think?
Sorry if I scared you.
What'd you get him?
I'm not saying anything. He'll hear and spoil the surprise.
He can hear that, too.
How about you?
He's not the easiest person in the world to buy birthday presents for.
Bruce, you didn't get him a gift certificate.
No. Cash. I mean, what do you buy for the man who has everything?
Fall.